Hello, Oklahoma. My name is Matthew Clary. I'm not here to talk to you today about law. We're here about money. Private prison likes to give you money. Well, I'm here to tell you that marijuana and hemp industry is a multi-billion, possibly trillion-dollar a year industry. That trumps any price that private prison or any of these other people can come in here and give to our Senate and legislatures. So let's push on money. Our climate is prime for 2 to 3 harvests per year. And I'm serious, folks. This is a possibly trillion a year. I've talked to several companies. There is interest in hemp in Oklahoma. There's interest in companies coming here using Oklahoma hemp and employing you. Let's get it done.
Yeah!